So if something's not moving, it doesn't want to start moving. The weight's there. But if it's already moving, inertia means that it doesn't want to stop moving. So this little weight here, little round weight, moving at the same pace with the cart, right? And when the cart hits the stop, the weight doesn't want to stop moving.